How to change currency in Temu app. Hey everyone, let's get started. So first of all, make sure that you have installed and updated your Temu app. Once that is done, open it. Make sure to log into your account. Now on the center of the screen, you will see the profile icon written you. Click on it and scroll down and click on the option called settings. Once that is done, you will see different options. Now let us see what is in the currency section. To change the currency, you have to choose the correct region or country accordingly. For example, if you want to change the currency to yen, then you must choose Japan. Similarly, if I want to change it to dollars, I need to select US. So let us go back and click on country and region. Scroll down and choose the country and region whose currency you want. For now, I'll be clicking on United States. Now click on switch to United States. You might have to log in again using the same credentials. After that, let us go and check if the currency is changed. For that, click on the profile icon and click on settings. After that, click on the currency option. As you can see, the currency is changed. So this was it for today. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button.